two. Beautiful. Well, these actually have original taps on. That's fault. So, where shall I start? With the closed doors, obviously. Get them done. This block of wood on the cistern for. That's interesting. Let's give it a go. So it's galvanized at the top. Don't shuffle one of the original Adamsez. It's half a century that. Original flush code. Original saint. Whoa. It says 5 fives. Oh, it's a shy seat. Wow. Not a complete Lawley. Not a valley song, but that grip. This one complete as well. Original point fit into this one. Thank you.
Looks like one. No, the undocumented lot.
Looks like all
WC systems here, the Lawleys have had their Portsmouth valves replaced with hot ones at the same time as each other. They still sound very nice and authentic. This one's not been flushed for a little while, as you can see here. But I still got the original cell lock from the old pan it had. The Ormak seat. That's a wonderful name for it. One of Yaden's favourite WC bands, so I'm more than happy to fill this. Another old brass fitting. Same time revised for the valve. Let's have a look here. Another galvanized point now. Push the door back. Oh, wow. Okay, so we're getting sketchier and sketchier to the front. Okay, it's got plastic things, so it must be 80s or something. Still no name. Oh, okay, I didn't see that. Love a lovely badge. Finally, the last one to go now. Oh, wow. It's a larger one. Must be the ambulance disabled one. I reckon El Sharsman saw the pans before. Started filming it and we lost three. That's right. He got what he could and that's fair play for him. Yep. Lecico pan. Sound detector. Slight knock to a flush pot there. Oh. Okay, now this is interesting. I've actually had to take the flush pot off for some reason. Maybe we'll see why soon, but we couldn't have had to replace the siphons in there, surely. Or the standpipe. The standpipe's complete. Oh, unless I had to take it off to remove the old pan and fit this new one in there. Alright, let's see how this one goes. Complete. There we have it. All time flushed. Thanks for watching.